Top play time and the Red Raiders and Black Sox squaring off on a hot Saturday afternoon. Who will beat the Heat and beat their opponent? Corn Belt League action, and we start things off with Christian Harris in the bottom of the first inning, singling it to left field, making it 2-0, taking advantage of an error and a hit by pitch in that inning to make it 2-0, get the Black Sox in front. Then it's the defensive side and a strong effort by Trey Roberson. He's able to snare it and get the double play. Red Raiders, though, they're not going to go away, and they start things with a triple. That rolls all the way back to the fence and allows the runner to get all the way up to third base. A triple for the Red Raiders. Still looking to plate that first run, though. It was Issa there, or rather Curran, that had that triple. Then trying to figure something out, they get a pop-up. But it's trouble. Falls right between the catcher and the pitcher, and that plates a run with two down, a painful mistake defensively for the Black Sox. Red Raiders still trying to do some more damage in the third. Fly ball right field, just in front of the diving right fielder, rolls past him, and a couple more come in, and it's 3-2. Red Raiders look back at that defensive miscue. Will it hurt the Black Sox, or will they get a comeback? Fly ball, foul territory, every out counts, and the third baseman comes in and snares it using his chest. Nice effort there by Christian Harris. He was our Dream It Do It player of the game, and we'll show you why. Christian Harris with the bases loaded, two down, splits the outfielders for a double. The gapper plates 3-5-3. The comeback Black Sox in front. Just a couple of frames remaining in the game. Harris is pumped up. The Black Sox are excited, trying to avenge it. A loss from the night before, they turn to their defense. Line drive, middle of the field, snared by the second baseman. Jacko snags the catch, and that will lead us to the end of the game. 5-3, the final. The Black Sox do it on the strength of Harris, going 2-for-3 with 4 driven in.